not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Bus, I'm like, okay.
Damn. Chained on the other side. We'll have to find only opens with a key.
I can't believe this is gonna be worth the trouble. Look at this place. Nothing but dust and junk.
Wait,
listen.
I need something.
Get ready. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
You are trespassing. Need to get to my office.
I'm at the door. Wait, hold on.
Yes. You okay?
I just need to rest here a minute. I'll be all right. Don't worry about me.
Excuse me.
I just need to rest here a minute.
That guy's game is glitched. I'll find him.
Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down. Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop
them. There's something up here.
They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
What the?
Like he ever tells us anything.
What did those?
In the middle of speaking.
Thank you.
elevator is still working.
Excuse me.
If they manage to free Lorenzo before I can stop them, this going will take down. Us to the basement.
No way to pick this.
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo. Shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop him.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I'll be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. See, Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now.
We need to shut down the containment in order to open the door.
They're almost through. Get that door open.
I'm opening the main door. Hurry.
The Abremelin
field is down.
Apparently, even the simplest task was beyond our capabilities. Now I will finally be free.
I'll turn off my stupid. Was low on shit. See me?
Kill them!
You can't hurt me!
Yeah.
Truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
I want the artifact. Give me the artifact.
Thank you.
perfect. Hey there.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. I think this time I really was close to finding a way to cure him. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No, I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go... I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Great. Thanks.
One more thing. I've done so much research on the artifact. I may be able to do something with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
It has holes in it.